Hi all, welcome to this flashback. Nuri Sahin, SBC guide, 89 rated car with 77 pace, 83 shot, 94 pass, 90 dribbling, 86 defending and 90 physical. Not going to waste too much time with this for you folks, but 25k worth of packs, about 130-140k spent to do. May go up a little bit more as time progresses. Two routes to do, if you could smash likes, be awesome. Sub to the channel if you're new, follow me at Twitter, G is a legend. All links are down below for posting the channel and social media links as always. Comment down below if you're going to do them at all. And yeah, this is definitely an SBC, if it's honest, I'd have just saved me the 85, take the 83 out of the equation and it would have been fun. But past and present, you need either one Dortmund or Werder Bremen player. Hazard's probably going to be the most commonly used, just on a Serie A squad with Buffon, Acerbi, Romagnoli, Rugani, Izzo, Alexis Sanchez, Ramsey, Khedira, Rabiot, and then moments, Belotti. Then Bundesliga squad, Gulaski for that with Bonucci, De Ligt, De Vrij, Cherby, Allen, Linkovic, Savic, Lucas Leiva, Pjanic, Callahan, and Dzeko. As I say, 130, 140, 25k for packs. Just a pity it's just not one route, because 100k from wouldn't be as bad. But at this stage of FIFA, with team season inbound, I'd personally pass them. Looks a fun card, but nothing much else to kind of say about it. But let me know, folks, if you've done the SBC and what you think of them, what you got from your packs. Take it easy, all. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all later.